journey really did begin, I'm going back, maybe 2,000 years ago now. You know, it was crazy. I didn't take it seriously at first. I thought, this is kind of funny, in fact. I thought it's kind of ridiculous. You know, me, a wanderer, you know? I mean, look at me. Just a nobody guy. I mean, who am I? You know, but then around 66 AD, I think I started taking it seriously because I realized I wasn't getting older and I wasn't dying. Pretty much ever since then, I've just kind of been wondering, you know, it's kind of how it's been. I have many skills I can do, many skills. You know, I can ride a bike. I can climb trees. I'm extremely good hiker, extremely good at what I do. You know, I love being at the beach. I love it, man. And I'm doomed until Judgment Day to walk the whole earth. Isn't it crazy? I've made a lot of friends along the way. A lot of friends. You know, some I will never be able to lose. There will be times when, well, you do get rejected. I like dancing. I'm a huge fan of dancing. So yeah, I'm the Wandering Jew. That's what people call me. And this is my life. 2,000 years of it.